Pythagoras theorem can be visualized using areas. In any right angle triangle, if we draw squares emerging from the three sides, we'll find out that the sum of the smaller squares equals the big square. In other words, if we add the blue and the orange areas, we will obtain the green area. We already saw this in our previous video, Pythagoras Explained. On that video, we saw that Pythagoras also works for semicircles. The blue and the orange semicircle add up to the green one. Interesting. Will it work with other shapes? For example, will it work for hexagons? Stop the video here and give it a go. Right, let's look at the orange hexagon, for example. It can be split into six equilateral triangles. If we zoom in, we can see that each triangle has a base of 4 and a height found using Pythagoras. The height is the square root of the difference of the squares. The area of the orange hexagon is 6 times the base times the height divided by 2. Something similar happens with the blue and the green hexagons. Is it true? Does Pythagoras work for hexagons? Well, we can manipulate the numbers inside the square root, splitting the square root of the product into the product of the square roots, cancelling the common terms out, 6 and square root of 0.75 divided by 2, we end up with 3 squared plus 4 squared equals 5 squared. Voila, Pythagoras theorem. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell to receive updates. Leave your comments and give us a thumbs up so that other people can benefit from these videos.